A father and daughter were traveling down Gordon Drive in their vehicle when they noticed a moose was darting right towards them.
We were driving down the road and we saw something in the middle of the road. It was coming at our car, so we pulled out my camera and we videoed it. Just a big brown blob.
When did you find out that it was a moose?
When it got a little bit closer. We kind of just like stopped the car. Everyone stopped their cars and then it just kind of was running.
Earlier in the week, another moose was spotted in the Glen Rosa area. For Castanet News, I'm Elena Kelly in Kelowna.
Castanet has webcams, and lots of them. Click the cams button in our yellow masthead to see them all.